walking out the sighting net like they really with the shit. Really, I could leave you with a stress. Bitch, I'm riding with a tech and I'm sleeping with a vest. Bitch, I'm that guy, fuck out my face. Girl, what's my name? Mr. Blueface. Bitch, I'm that guy, fuck out my face. Girl, what's my name? Mr. Blueface.
Keeping his legacy alive, Young Dolph's supporters giving away turkeys at an event the slain rapper held for years. Hello, I'm Stephanie Scurlock.
And I'm Greg Hirsch. WRG's Andrew Ellison is live tonight in downtown Memphis. And Andrew, it's been a tragic week. Tell us who benefited tonight and what the energy was like out there.
You know, in terms of the energy, it was certainly somber, but also hopeful, I should say. You know, Dolph supporters are still mourning his death, of course, but they say this is how they honor his memory.
Happy holiday!
Young Dolph did it for years.
5 years straight.
Now his supporters carry it on.
For us, it brings hope, though. It brings hope.
Giving away turkeys.
How you doing?
Happy New Year. One or two.
In the Castalia Heights neighborhood where the slain rapper grew up and frequently gave back.
He had a big heart for the community where he come from.
Fellow rapper Snoop Bands volunteering outside St. James Missionary Baptist Church wearing the chain Dolph gave him less than a year ago.
When he signed me, he gave it to me. Like, this is what he would have wanted us to do, to keep it going. Live through, like he's living through us now. So we gotta keep it going.
And the community appreciates it.
Got my eyes here. I'm gonna put it in some grease. Let it boil them off and get it right, then I can bite you all over.
Plenty of smiles, but also broken hearts this year after Dolph was shot and killed at Makita's Cookies on Airways. Police still looking for the shooters, releasing pictures of two suspects.
Right now is a hurting time, and man, we're gonna do the best we can.
Fighting tragedy with charity.
Man, just spread love everywhere, y'all.
His death went in vain. You know, he's still giving hope in the community, even though he's gone. His name gonna live on through the legs of the people that he left memories in their hearts. We keep striving, amen, and keep pushing him on and keep his name lifted. It's gonna get better as the days go by. His memory will always be with us forever.